I was born in a city that they call the Windy City. They call it the Windy City because of the Hawk. The Hawk, the almighty Hawk, Mr. Wind, takes care of plenty of business around wintertime. The place that I lived in was on a street that happened to be one of the dead-end streets, where there was nothing to block the wind, the elements, nothing to buffer them for me, to keep them from knocking my bed down, Jim. I mean, really stocking it to me. When the boiler would bust and the heat was gone, Jim, I had to get fully dressed before I could go to bed. Of course, I couldn't put on my goulashes because they had buckles on them, and my folks didn't play that. They said, don't you tear my bed clothes with some goulashes on. But I was fortunate. As soon as I was big enough to get a job and save enough money, get a ticket, catch anything, I split. I said, one day I'm gonna return and I'm gonna straighten it all out. And I'm about ready to go back now. So I thought I'd tell you about it. They say this is a big rich town, but I live in the poorest part. I know I'm on a dead end street in a city without a heart. I learned to fight before I was six, the only way I could get along. When you're raised on a dead end street, you gotta be tough and strong. Now all the guys are no getting in trouble, that's how it's always been. When the odds are all against you, how can you win? Yeah. I'm gonna push my way out of here, even though I can't say when. But I'm gonna get off of this dead end street, and I ain't never gonna come back again. Gonna push my way out of here, even though I can't say when. Well, I'm gonna get off of this dead end street, and I ain't gonna never come back again. No, 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 I ain't gonna come back to this dead end street no more. No, 'cause I'm gonna get me a job, I'm gonna save my dough, get away from here, I ain't gonna come back no more.
Boy, they say he wandered very far over land and sea. A little shy and sad of eye, but very wise was he. And then one day, magic day, he passed my way, and while we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me: the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. Thank you.
Close it off.